Alright, so the final stuff I'm going to do here with the blacksmith. Let's actually go see if I can craft up the dude over here, this guy. There we go. Trained him up. I can make perfect topaz. Look at that. I could also train him again. No, I need the materials. 10 pages of training manuals for jewelers, which I don't know how the fuck to do that. Ah, I can make a flawless emerald. Which I made. How good is it? What? It's gone. Where'd it go?
I cannot carry
it. It's on the ground. Great. It's okay. Yep, I can't level him up either until I find these pages. I don't know where the fuck those pages are. So I've gotten pretty much all the good stuff out of him that I would need, that I wanted. The greaves, yep. Actually, I have better boots than the greaves anyway. Mail bands I have. Plate mail I have. The gauntlets I have better ones. Aiming cap I have a better hat. Plate leggings I have. Don't use a shield. And I have the shoulder plate. So I've done everything I needed to do with this blacksmith. That sucks. I don't know what else to do. No salvage, so I might as well salvage some shit. Why would he use a fucking bow and arrow? Seriously. Salvage all this shit. I picked up all that stuff inadvertently. Check out the merchant, see if the merchant has those blacksmith pages. I don't know who has them.
My people have been lost, scattered to the wind.
Miscellaneous. Nope. Just die.
As long as you buy something.
Okay, I think I'm pretty much set. All set when you guys are. Let's go to Act 4. Alright, let's do it. That was a nice bloody trail.
I cannot join the others until their task is complete.
Here we go.
Adria, when did you decide to betray us?
Oh, shit. Look at this. She turned on us.
20 years ago.
Huh.
Great and terrible power drew me to Tristram. But Aiden, Leoric's eldest son, defeated that power and sought to contain it within his own flesh.
Oh, shit.
The Dark Wanderer.
It was Diablo I saw within him, and I pledged myself to his service. Now, at last, his grand design comes to fruition.
Oh, shit. She works for Diablo.
Dear Leah, Deckard always suspected your true father was Diablo himself.
Whoa! She had sex with Diablo!
My daughter, you shall serve as his vessel.
Oh, shit. And once again, we stand around and do nothing to stop it.
I live. But I am more than I once was. The seven evils are now one within me.
Huh.
I am the prime evil. Well done, faithful Atria. Go now, until I call upon you again.
Oh, shit.
Now, at last, to my true goal, the one that has always eluded me. The utter destruction of the high heavens.
Oh, shit. Diablo's fused with the other evils is going to heaven to fight a war. That could be a problem. Enter the portal to heaven. You wish to enter the next act, okay. Bill's Games is what a twist. I said, goddamn, I didn't see that coming. What a twist! Seconds. I have a nice cutscene to enter the final act. Oh, shit. It's Tim Curry. Oh! Bam! This is a badass cutscene. Oh, shit. No, not my stuff! Not my compensating symbol for my small penis. Oh! I think it's impaled. Well, worst case scenario. Excellent. Act 4.
Adria has betrayed us. And Leah's soul now lives in Imbuiru Ikura. From her body, Diablo has been reborn as the prime evil. With all the powers of hell within him. The high heavens themselves tremble with his steps.
Huh.
And the angels can do nothing.
I see this as a plus.
Now
all the evils are in one place, so all we gotta do is fuck him and we win, you know?
Only I can stop him.
Holy crap, talk to Tyrell at the Diamond Gates.
Imperius, you cannot mean to face Diablo again. Your wounds are barely healed.
The heavens burn. This is your fault, Tyrael. And you, Nephilim, look below and see what your kind has wrought.
Uh-huh.
The Diamond Gates have stood since the light first broke over the high heavens. Now they lie in ruins. Imperius is right. I am the cause of this.
Oh well.
It was not because of you. This was Diablo's work. You did everything you could.
Long ago, my brethren and I voted to decide the fate of man. I cast the final vote that spared you from extinction. Now humanity has birthed the prime.
You must not give in to doubt, Tyrael. You became one of us. And now you must live and fight as one of us. Give in to despair if you must, or come and fight with me.
But you don't understand. Hope has been silenced.
That's what you think. Enter the vestibule of light. Valor Heaven is about to begin. Your party will teleport when everyone is accepted. Nah, I can't. Guys, I have to go. Sorry, I can't play anymore right now. I hope the game's saved. I'll say I may be back later tonight to beat it. Depends. As I have a few things to do first. Good gaming, guys. See you later. Alright, and that's it for now. There will be more later. I'm definitely going to beat the game, and it looks like we're almost there.